This is Sarah Mikesell with thepoultrysite.com, and today we're here with Dr. Bob Buresh. He is the Technical Services Manager for North America for Novus International. Thanks for being with us today, Bob.
Well, thanks for having me, Sarah.
Why has gut health become such a hot topic right now?
Well, I think gut health has become such a topic in the industry just due to we realize the strong impact it has on all aspects of performance of the bird. It impacts the nutrient digestibility of the animal, it impacts the bacterial populations within the gut, and ultimately performance of the animal. And all of these gut health issues we're seeing in the industry have become more prevalent due to the more recent incidences and situations where the removal of medicated feed additives have become more frequent.
And what is Novus doing to really kind of help address some of these issues?
Yeah, Sarah, we've got several product lines that we think are very good at addressing the gut health issues with our customers. We use our Mintrex chelated trace minerals, which really help to strengthen the intestinal integrity of the animal. That helps improve digestion, it helps improve, keeps the good bacteria where they're supposed to be, the integrity of the gut. We also have sporulin, which is our probiotic, and it also helps to promote the development of good bacteria within the gut of the animal. In addition to the products, we've also developed Project Horizon. It's an effort we created several years ago, and we're working with producers on it, where we have a Project Horizon team that meets with customers, will select very specific customers, meets with them, identifies challenges that are unique to that particular customer, and then starts to develop solutions. And some of those solutions are Novus products, some of the solutions are other interventions that the producer might look at using to help address the challenges, whatever they're seeing in the field. And this is a long-term strategy where our team working with the customer and try to develop solutions that fit their particular needs.
And how has that worked? I mean, you've been working with farmers and producers for a while now.
Right.
How's that worked out?
Right. The Project Horizon thing has been going on for a while. It's slow in starting because it takes quite a while to develop the relationship as well as the understanding of what the problems are. But we've started to see some very good results with the producers we've been working with, and really look forward to taking it to the next set of producers.
Right, it's a commitment, right? It's a long-term commitment you're asking.
Yeah, it's a long-term commitment on our behalf as well as that of the customer. Ultimately, we hope the performance of the animal will answer for us.
Thank you so much for all the information today, Bob.
Sure thing. Glad to help.
This is Sarah Mikesell with thepoultrysite.com.